Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. Sara Langa was out in Paris living her lavishly fabulous life as she attended the wedding of her friend Naomi Schiff, who's a presenter and F1 analyst. As photos from the wedding started making the rounds on social media, fans couldn't help but notice another person who was in attendance at the wedding, none other than Lonwabo Sambudla. As you guys will remember, Lonwabo was married to the daughter of former President Jacob Zuma, Ududuzile Zuma. Unfortunately, their relationship came to an end. And last year, there were actually rumors that Sara Langa was now romantically linked to Lonwabo. However, for the longest time, she did everything she could to keep their relationship under wraps. And it was said that, you know, she even took her pictures strategically so that people would never put two and two together to try and figure out who her current boyfriend is. Now, the release of these photos has some fans speculating that the two of them could actually now be quite serious in their relationship, as it looks like Sara Langa does not even mind to now have photos of herself with Lonwabo going around on social media. Now, all I'm going to say is that Sara Langa sure knows how to pick them. You guys will remember that when she got divorced from her ex-husband, Jehan McKay, I think that's how you say his name, she walked away with a very handsome settlement, a couple of millions, which was said to be their prenuptial agreement. And now another source has actually spoken about Sara Langa's relationship with Lonwabo, or allegedly with Lonwabo. And this is what they had to say. I'm so happy for her. Finally, she can now shop at Diamond Walk frequently. Another person said she's back in the game. Now, guys, it looks like, you know, they are confirming to whoever Sara Langa is with, be sure to believe that their pockets are deep, honey, because purchases at Santon's Diamond Walk are definitely not going to come by cheap.